it's a party, and you're both talking to other people and laughing and shining, and you look across the room and you catch each other's eye, but not because you are possessive or because it's precisely sexual, but because that is your person in this life, and it's funny and sad. Don't sit there and tell me that marriage isn't an economic proposition, because it is. It may not be that way for you, but it most certainly is for me.
I hope she heard something about them.
Here comes Lenora.
See? I told you she would be here soon.
Hello, I'm Bill Markham. You must...
Oh, shit! What's wrong?
That's my favorite chair.
Thou knowest the mask of night is on my face. Else would a maiden blush be paint my cheek for that which thou hast heard me speak tonight. Fain would I dwell on form. Fain. Deny what I have spoke, but farewell compliment. Dost thou love me? I know thou wilt say aye, and I will take thy word. Yet if thou swearest, thou mayest prove false.